Guys, Jomon here, welcome back to another Destiny 2 video. Where did we leave off? we left off on Titan. Okay, wow, really, really early in the game. Finally got a new mic, so we can finally actually do this. Ow, I get it, I stole your blanket, now you don't want to stab me. Evil cat. It's actually not yours, so, ha. Huh.
Arthur already believed Vala abandoned her and the survivors. Now that we're leaving, if we stay, yes, we could help them survive. But if Zavala really is building a counter-offensive on Titan, we can save them all and take back the city.
All right, so let's do this. Obviously.
Guardianship 723 is on approach. We received your beacon and we're ready to join the fight.
Guardianship, this is Zavala. It's too late. The Hive have overrun Titan. I was wrong to bring us here.
Obviously, I'm gonna try not to spoil the game. I'm gonna try and not talk about things that haven't happened yet in the campaign. Can't make any promises. I will probably slip up and spoil a few things that happen later on, if I'm being entirely honest. Oh, what is this weapon? And why is it so horrible?
Commander, okay. We're here to help.
No! We've already lost too many lightless guardians to the Hive. We can't secure this moon.
We have our light back.
What? Impossible.
Commander, if I may. Guardian, this is Deputy Commander Sloan. We have a counter-offensive to plan. To do that, we need to get this station up and running. There's a fleet to prep, guardians to arm, and a trove of intercepted Red Legion transmissions to decrypt. It's critical we gain access to the station's control center. That's where you come in. If the light really is with you, send the Hive back to hell.
And Guardian, please.
It has been a long time since I have played the first few missions, if I'm being honest. So I don't really remember what I'm doing. Oh, I don't even have a melee unlocked on
what
my Titan yet? God.
The golden age cities of Titan were once the pride of humanity. We thought they were abandoned, but I was a fool to think the Hive would not spread this far.
But... like, what does he mean, spread so far? Like, the Hive were on the moon. Them being on Titan shouldn't be a surprise. I mean, we literally killed their leader and threw his body towards the planet that this moon orbits. Need to turn it down a bit. Maybe 15? Yeah, good enough. But, like... this doesn't really make sense for him to not think the Hive would have come here.
Control center.
Copy that. Keep pushing forward. Commander,
when we killed
at this rate, we can start planning our counteroffensive.
At Saturn.
We'll be outside the city.
And the Dreadnought's right
time.
Above here, so it's like, why wouldn't the Hive be here, you know?
If it were only that simple.
Yes, if only. And if only I actually, okay. Well, I don't remember what I was about to say. Friggin' Jesus Christ. Oh my god, the Thrall are everywhere. Okay, I don't know what's going on. Oh no! Friggin', I am just rushing through this so much. I've played this mission at least 12 times now. Shoot, this way.
Better to think what spell the Hive were casting back there. We should talk to Eris.
It looked like a summon a night spell.
Which Hive god they were communing with.
No one has seen Eris, or Ikora, or Cade. Since the city fell.
Where's the door? Here it is. So much, but it's been so long that I don't remember, like, anything. This this is the area I always get like lost at, because I'm not, because I know like the area, but I'm not sure exactly how to trigger it. Oh, you just, I know you have to kill the hive and stuff, but like.
Heading to the control center now.
Well done. Sweep the perimeter and we'll move in on your signal.
Friggin' stupid hive everywhere. Nope. I'm supposed to go down here.
Approaching the landing platform. Get up here and take a bow.
This is something that does bug me. The lighting glitches. I mean, I know it's probably one of those things where, like, there's probably no way they can fix this without messing something else up, but it just bugs me a lot. Alright, here we go.
I didn't dare believe. If the light can find its way back to you, then perhaps there is hope for us all. Our numbers will continue to dwindle. We can no longer protect ourselves, much less the survivors. Without the light, are we even guardians anymore?
Commander.
We won't last long with dead generators. Wave energy converters power this station, but thanks to the Hive,
we can take care of it.
Yes, I believe you can.
Yes, well, I know there's only a few missions on Titan. We are level 5. You have to be like level 14 to move on to the Nessus missions. So, you know.
Alright, we're not out of this yet. Now that we've reached the control center, we still need to power up the place before we can take care of our fleet. Commander Zavala tells me you've volunteered. I'll run tactical. Shipwright Holiday here will provide tech support. It's a straightforward op. Get in, flip a switch, get out.
Oh yeah, in this mission.
Sloan's got a way of making things sound easy, doesn't she?
Once we get to the CPU, if you wait down there, you can see this, like, big Leviathan swimming in the water. I'm not gonna do that because, well, you know, recording and stuff. Can't sit down there waiting. I have to finish the mission.
Did we lead the Fallen here?
No. Those vultures have been following us since we evacuated Earth.
Okay, well, we're just gonna ignore that glitch. First, I didn't even realize something was wrong. I was just like, oh yeah, it's a shrieker or whatever. And then I was like, wait a minute.
Sloan, Amanda.
Its textures are missing.
Everything.
Holiday, we gotta get you back in the air. We'll need ongoing aerial threat assessments to keep our perimeter secure. Yeah. You know my ship took a beating during the evacuation. I'll bump you to the front of the line for repairs once the lights are back on. Great.
What? Nope, I'm going the wrong way. Oh, nope, I had to turn on the console. I'm going. See, it's been like forever since I've done this mission. Any of these missions. Frick, I forgot which console. There it is, I think. Yes. Okay. Why is it not? What the frick? Oh my freaking god. Son of a bitch. Freaking hate being sick. It's the worst thing ever. Because I'm sick like 20, actually not, more like 40. I'm sick for like 40% of the time.
See the wave energy converters from here.
Sweet. Now just flip the switch and turn them on.
Accessing systems now.
Some of the pistons are moving, but we're still sitting in the dark.
Something went wrong. Pistons must be jammed.
Sorry, pal. You're gonna have to go out there. Bring a workaround.
No, it's really weird. Oh, frick. In Destiny 1, on the first mission, it's like super cinematic style. You have like the Fallen running on walls and stuff. And then the rest of the game isn't like cinematic at all. It's just like combat. And in Destiny 2, missions like the last one have all this like cinematic stuff to them, like the barrels and stuff falling off the rig, where it's like you can tell that the rig is on water and it's shaking around. But then for the rest of the game, it's like there's no movement at all. There's no sway to the boat. Spawned me over here because I was already across. Oh yeah, the hive come out. Nope. Not dealing with it. Nope, not happening.
We made it to the converter platforms.
Okay. Get to the stalled pistons. See with Janna. Once they're all moving, we're in business.
Dude, freaking Titan jumps are amazing. You jump like 40 feet.
Oh, found the problem. The hive have gunked up the pistons.
Then let's find a fix.
First piston's good to go. We gave it a power scrubbing.
That's great and all,
freaking,
but...
I hate Ares!
It's still pretty dark on this end.
Ares.
Sounds like you got
like
more scrubbing to do, Guardian.
Where there's those pipes. Cause like, I'll think I can walk across them because it's like, oh, well, if a big pipe like that is standing right there, then obviously it would have collision, and then I jump onto it and I fall through and I'm like, nope, did not have collision. Which is how a lot of my Destiny 2 Titan moments have gone. It's like, you see an object and you're like, okay, you know what? It would make sense if that object had collision, so you jump on it and then it doesn't have collision and you just fall to your death. Experience I've had way too much. Like things like this, you would think it would have collision, but no, it doesn't. You fall right through. That was so stupid, let's shoot the stupid thing. Freaking English.
Final piston is clear.
Control center's still dark, so it's gotta be more than a piston problem. I have to get in futz with the circuit breakers. Try the central platform. Everything routes through there.
Wait, hold on. How do I get up? Why did it tell me to go down here? Why would it... God. Game. You know, actually... Probably wasn't telling me to come down. Oh, actually... I don't know. wants me to go down there or something. You know, whatever. This is the central thing, right? Why does it want me to go back here? What does it want? What is it doing? Okay. You know what? I'm just gonna come over here. I'm pretty sure this is the central thing. Or wait. Okay, wait. Where is the central thing? Oh, that's it. Yes, this is the central platform. No? It's back here? What the frick? Where? Okay, you know what? Okay, yeah, I see what it wants me to do. It wants me to go to this frickin' thing. This leads to the central platform. Alright, there we go. My frickin' mind is just going completely numb. Yeah, okay. Seriously, Titan grenades are like the most amazing thing ever. I've been playing as a warlock and a hunter recently, and their grenades are like nothing. These Titan grenades, man, these Titan grenades are good. And I need to turn the game sound down.
Going to be around there somewhere. Find it and flip the switch, just like I said.
Yeah, okay, done. What now?
Yeah, power's back.
Exemplary work, everyone. But we still have to deal with these intercepted enemy transmissions.
CPU? We're gonna have to go to CPU, anyway. Yeah, that's what's next. Seriously, look at these Titan jumps, man. You jump forever. Seriously though, like, a Titan could stand at one end of the Grand Canyon and then just jump and he would slowly glide across the entire freaking canyon. Coolest renegade that ever renegade.
It's a hell of a view, isn't it?
Choose your.
We're up and running thanks to you.
Really,
there's
motherfucker.
Plenty more to do around here, though. Chief among them, finally breaking ground on a counteroffensive against the Red.
Yeah. Okay. What now? New mission available. Well, before I do that mission, I'm just gonna spend the rest of this episode grinding. Where's that mission at, by the way? You know, it doesn't matter. Let's go do that public event. Rally to the flag. 5 minutes till public event starts. Okay, well. Perhaps rally to the flag was not the best idea. Is there another public event going on, or is this just the only one? Man, all the Destiny 2 planets are small. Except Earth, which is the most frustrating thing. Earth. The most boring planet in the roster is the one that's the freaking biggest. It's ridiculous. Also, does this character have the same adventure? Oh. Right, that's. Yeah, I'll track Utopia. But yeah, we're just gonna grind. Just gonna kill Fallen. With those little bits of XP that they give, which is like nothing, but you know. Oh yeah, can I actually? What do I have on my Titan? Do Do I have any? Oh, I have 4 upgrade points. Okay, so I can actually get a melee. Oh, dang it. I'm not high enough level. God damn. At least it's not a stupid Vex with their freaking slap rifle. And my accuracy is off point. Like, my accuracy is terrible. Is there like a valuable target near here I can kill? Oh yeah, there is. He's right here. Friggin' slow down. Dang it, I missed. Okay, I am not a fan of Sentinel. Mainly because I'm garbage at playing it. But friggin', just give me the loot. Yeah, give me that one arcology token, my boy. Of which I already have 170. Seriously, whenever I was playing through as my warlock, which was my first run through of the game, I spent from level, as soon as I got to Titan, I stayed on Titan, did every adventure, every mission, and then just spent like a day and a half here doing public events and like collecting tokens and stuff. And so I was level 20, so I was max level, had a bunch of tokens, a bunch of stuff, bright engrams and all that before I even went to like the next adventures and stuff. And so by then I basically just sped through all the other planets. 173 arcology tokens, 50. Like, you know what? Let me just show you my inventory right now. It's concentrated radiant, visibly free by time. Oh, I forgot about that. Oh yeah, that's spoiler. I have 999 gunsmith materials. Like, I am just I am a legend.
Report.
Just, 105. Feedback fence. That's garbage, but it gets me higher, so whatever. Oh crap, I didn't get a clan banner, because I'm still freaking under the thing. Osiris not realize. Like, Gaul took away everyone's light, so, like, why was Osiris. If Osiris lost his light, he probably would have left, right? He would have been like, oh, what's going on? Oh, my light is gone. Blah, blah, blah. But he didn't. Did Osiris not lose his light? Because, like, if he did, he wouldn't he have, like, noticed? Wouldn't there have been more of a.
Like, Guardian, the Fallen are bringing in their armory.
When the Vex
again.
Got their
you think they'd know better
thing
by
back
now?
Because he would have felt his light come back.
They never
learn.
Then teach them a new lesson.
You know what? I'm just gonna stop overthinking this. All right, I'm also gonna move before that tank crushes me. We're gonna get this baby heroic. Seriously, people, come on, let's get this thing heroic. Everyone attack the same light, people. Okay, whatever. Okay, let's get this thing heroic, people! Okay, no one shoot it. Hey, stop shooting it, moron. We're trying to get it heroic, you moron. How are you? Why are you shooting it? You're a level 25! Surely you have to know how to get things heroic by level 25. Like, so what are you doing with your life? My boy. Right. You know what? We're about to get this thing. Yep, we got we good. Let's just start spamming into it. We're about to get the rest of the thing. There we go.
That's all the cannons. You know what that means.
Oh my god. Revive me, you stupid form color. Oh, no, he actually was reviving me. Just revive me, you stupid storm color. I'm just kidding. Revive me, I have a shitty shotgun. Man, it doesn't have the same ring to it. Revive me, I have Malice Touch. Why am I being one-shot from touching it? What is going on? Freaking on my main account, I'm like standing on top of its head, spamming into its neck. On this, I touch it and I instantly die. Seriously, if I touch it and I just instantly die, I'm gonna be so dumb. Oh my god, someone has a freaking lens. Prometheus lens. That's what it is. Prometheus lens. I have it on my warlock. It's overpowered, especially in Crucible. Like, that thing in Crucible is like God himself. Still only level 6. Is there another public event going on? Probably. No? Oh, yeah. Aw, dang it. It's the freaking... Damn it. It's the stupid freaking, Walker tank one again. But whatever. It'll give us a lot of XP. Actually, I think they nerfed public events because recently I have not been getting as much XP from doing them. Like, we just did a heroic event. We didn't even level up once. Before, I would have leveled up like 3 times doing a heroic public event at this rank. I'm having incredible problems with understanding basic English. Before I, like, I'm not gonna ride in the flag, though. Come over here and see if there's any high-value targets nearby. Put some alkane. You know what? Screw it. Let's just make our way over there. These things look weird as crap. Realized Panoptes is kind of like if you crossed a Vex unit with like I think it's called Raymond's Legend or something. That dude where like his hands and all his limbs aren't connected. It's kind of like crossing a Vex unit with that. Also, I don't know why, but for some reason, instead of just saying crossing a Vex, because that doesn't sound right, I guess. I keep saying a Vex unit, because, like, they're machines. And saying a Vex doesn't make sense to me. It's like, oh, a Vex. Just sounds weird. I don't even know why. But it just does to me. Yeah, that was some nice 30 XP there, buddy.
Like the Arcology's operating system is back online.
I knew it. Keep an eye out for an OS access terminal. You can use it to pinpoint the CPU network.
Yeah, the Leviathan watch will, like, go past the CPU area. That's weird. That wasn't coming from anything. No sound is being made.
Over there. One of the
but in the bottom, it's like popping up little subtext. Which is actually really interesting, too. I've never seen those, and I've played through this mission multiple times now. I've made like 12 different accounts and then deleted them to make new accounts, and then deleted them to make new accounts. Okay, you get the point, but like, never seen that before.
Okay,
I just realized, what do I look like? I don't even know what my character looks like without a helmet on. I'll have to check later at the farm. Secure Golden Age CPU. I'm not like secure Golden Age freaking bomb. Nah. Okay. Crap.
Definitely in hive territory now.
You don't say.
Keep radio chatter to a minimum.
I mean, I thought this was Vex. I thought like this was the first mission of Curse of Osiris, man. I had no idea it was hive. You're like actually blowing my mind. Oh my God, what was that? My shield didn't pop, I just stood there, like a moron. I don't know why I just... Oh, hey, oh no! Oh, shit. Oh, shit! Okay, fuck. Friggin'. So right here, you can wait down... Down? No? Yep, definitely down. Hold on, I remember this. You have to, like... drop down. You can actually wait in here. You can actually wait in here. Not in here, but in the next bit. There should be, like, an air vent around here, right? You have to, like, break into an air vent. Yeah, here it is. Supposed to fall down here. What? Oh, we're supposed to go this way. I'm dumb. Nope, we're supposed to go this way. Oh, there it is. I was like, where are we supposed to go? We're supposed to go into this dang hole over here. Seriously, the best way to describe the hive is like, picture a slimy, just dank vent. That's basically what the hive are. Hey, there's the CPU. Yeah, you can actually wait in here and you'll see a Leviathan. Oh, how am I gonna get over here? Oh, there was a platform. For some reason, I didn't see that, and so I was like, oh, I gotta run. I'll wait for like 20 seconds. Maybe it'll come by. Probably not. If it doesn't, we're just gonna grab the CPU and go. Because, like, I don't want the video to end before we actually complete the mission. It's really weird, because, like, what is that? Those, like, random little lights that keep appearing in, like, mid-air. Like, what are these? Pretty sure you can actually see other things swim by as well, besides just Leviathan. Yeah, pretty sure pretty sure you have to wait like 5 minutes for it to spawn in, but I don't know. I'm not sure. Oh, no, there it is. The great Leviathan himself. It looks a lot like a hive worm, like honestly. Except it's all spiny. But like, it looks less like a snake and more like a worm. I really do think it's like a hive worm. That feels like it makes sense. Some people think it's an Amkara, but that does not look like an Amkara to me. It looks like a hive worm. I don't think it's Oryx's, though. I think it might be just like one of the elder hive gods. Open glass door.
No way
open.
The hive didn't hear that alarm.
You don't say, my buddy.
But we stirred up the entire hive colony, and it's a long walk to the surface.
Move it, Guardian.
They're not going to make it out of there, Commander.
Guardian, can you make it to the center of the arcology? We should be able to send someone to pick you up from there. Holiday.
Yeah, I'm on it.
I don't remember which button is like to go faster. I don't even remember if there is a go faster button.
This road leads to the center of the arcology. We'll need a way out once we get there.
I'm strapping in and about to take off. I'll be there ASAP.
Commander.
Sir?
Fly fast. Fly soon.
Yes, sir.
Am I just gonna crash into everything? Oh god, no, I'm gonna drive off a freaking cliff. Okay, so I figured out which button is the move. Oh my god, back up, drive. Oh, I'm so bad at this. This is why I don't have a freaking driver's license.
Things may finally be looking up for us.
You know, it's probably DLC. Then again, it's pretty small. But like, maybe it's bigger down there than it looks. Maybe it is DLC. Probably is, I wouldn't be surprised. It's weird because like these look tropical, but down there those look like pine. It's just like, yeah, I don't know, man. These trees look tropical, but those ones, they look like pine trees, so like, oh yeah, here we go. The almighty Mercury. Times now, and I'm still not exactly sure how the Almighty works. Oh yeah, this isn't our solar system. This is like another solar system, I think. Wait, actually no.
They call it the Almighty.
Or is this showing what they're gonna do to our solar system? Dang it, I don't remember.
Red Legion and life's work of their leader, Dominus Gaul. Gaul has subjugated hundreds of worlds. Those that resisted no longer exist. You see, the Almighty annihilates stars. Nothing and no one survives Gaul's ambition. What he wants is the Traveler and its light. As for the Almighty, it's now pointed at our sun.
You know, I'm pretty sure this cutscene was changed.
In short, sir.
Because I do not remember some of that.
And we've lost.
I do not remember that, like, zoom in of our Earth and whatnot. Wait, what the heck?
We built our home under the protection of the Traveler.
Yes, we did.
When our enemies attacked? We built a wall that stood for centuries.
Yes, you did, Donald.
But now walls mean nothing.
That's not true.
This enemy has taken our home.
No.
Taken our light.
No.
And now...
Gaul is not the Taken.
They threaten our very existence.
Oh, that's what I look like.
We're going all in on this almighty.
I feel like Exos are the only good-looking character.
Zavala,
without the
helmet,
wait. Someone.
If we wait,
because without
we
the
die.
Helmets, they still look like they're machines.
Together,
or like they're wearing
we can
helmets
take back
or something.
Our home,
yeah,
our life,
Exos are like the only good-looking units.
Oh, we die trying.
Why do I keep saying freaking units at random? But no.
No. I need my
but
fire team.
But these models, like Zavala, Ikora, Cade, Salone, NPCs look fine. But the actual players look terrible. Like, Bife's character that he was using in some of his recent videos looks like a knockoff Luke Skywalker. Nessus! Yeah, but I'm pretty sure we have to be like level 14 or something to go there. Wow. Wait a minute. What is this? Oh, that's Shrikes. Wait, what's that? Hold on. Oh, that's the Leviathan raid, and this is I am just dumb. Just dumb as crap. Okay, so we have to do some more grinding.
Hit me.
But, yeah, we're gonna end this episode here, actually. I will see you all next time.